good day to die. Fuck you. Ugliest thing I've killed today. Thank you. This isn't your month. Holy Nelly birds, what the fuck?
What do you think it is?
Oh, I know exactly what it is. Those are the outer gates. This must be where they emerged into our world after the collision. Shit, look at this. You know what this is?
Nope, but I have a feeling you're going to...
Mezu's armor, after I knocked it off him like a little bitch.
Who's Mezu?
Oh, just a god whose ass I kicked, no big deal.
Ooh, do I get to hear another story about how awesome you are? Oh, please, oh, please, oh, please.
You know what? I'm not gonna tell you. I don't think you would appreciate it.
Thank you.
Holy shit.
What?
Shh, that's Mezu.
Oh, the guy you...
The god I...
...were super awesome at until his ass exploded?
Something like that.
Freak show! Long time no ass kicking!
Oh, Liu Wang. Have you come by to gloat at my meager circumstances?
Well, it wasn't my original plan, but now that I'm here, why not? It'll be like old times.
I'm not sure why I thought I'd get sympathy from you. Some naive thought that you would grow up one day.
Yeah, keep dreaming.
Looks like your old stomping ground poked through into our world. How's it feel to be on my turf?
I have tried to accept the situation with as much dignity as I can muster.
Hey, zero is a start. Why are you still hanging around here?
I am tasked with guarding the gates. The collision did not change that fact.
I was sent to find out where the ooze is coming from. Looks like you have a little seepage problem there.
If certain parties had not taken it upon themselves to disturb the gates, we should not be in this predicament in the first place.
Oh, you mean my brilliant strategy to distract you while I kick your ass?
You don't comprehend the forces you're dealing with. If it were not for me, the gates would have opened that day. Humanity would have perished if not for my sacrifice.
All right, you're secretly a good guy. Slipped my mind.
New ammo, friends. You ready to kill some fuck faces?
To be the source. Hey, what was that stuff he was talking about?
Last time we met, I defeated him by breaking the seals on the gates. When he went to seal them again, I attacked him. It was some serious battlefield improvisation.
It's a fine line between brilliant and cowardly.
Hey, a win is a win. He was trying to kill me.
Do you ever wonder about the fact that you're the hero of all the stories you tell? I mean, come on. How likely is it that you are always...
Sorry, I gotta take this.
Luang, please return here with all haste. Zillismen are invading the village. I believe they're looking for Kamiko. Your assistance would be appreciated.
Damn! I'll be right there.
We have to get back there. Now.
No shit, lady. Teleport us already.
Okay, just let me get a lock on... Oh. That's weird. I can't feel the statues in town. It's like they're not there.
Doesn't matter. Just get us anywhere close.
Okay. Nearest spot is... It's gonna be a hike.
Out of the porcelain, lady. Out of the porcelain.
Whoa. That is a lot of soldiers. Oh, sorry I messed up your plan. Don't worry. From the looks of this, I won't be your problem much longer.
Your blood.
they made it this far, they're probably all the way into Smith's inner sanctum. Hurry!
Hey, I can get us there quickly, or I can get us there alive. Quality mayhem takes time, you know?
Hideo, what's happening?
Zilla's men were heavily armed, but we fought them off. Unfortunately, Master Smith was gravely wounded.
No, no.
Gravely? Ah, was Zilla's men?
Go to him, quickly. He says it is important. I must go and guard the entrance.
Stay alive, Hideo.
That is the idea, sir. Thank you.
Kamiko! Anybody home?
Oh.
You okay?
I don't... Oh... It was like being stabbed by 1,000 fiery knives.
Oh, shit. Was it the same stuff they shot you up with before?
I think so.
What's your body doing now?
My body, I can't feel it. I can't feel it at all. Oh no.
This could be a problem.
Good to see you, both of you.
What happened?
Kamiko's body, when it mutated, it broke free. It was raging, incoherent. It came after me, but I couldn't bring myself to harm her.
Wait, I killed him?
Try not to move. I'll get help. The Yakuza must have some.
I have tried. This wound is imbued with some sort of dark potency I'm helpless to resist much longer. Indeed, I believe I have reached the end of my road.
No! Smith!
He can't hear you.
Then let me speak through you!
I don't know.
Listen, there is something we must do. The cure is complete. I... Fetch me the flask from the... from the library. Hello, young ones. This is an auspicious moment. I have completed my final meditation.
Let me talk to him.
What do we need to do with the flask?
Keep it safe until you can find a way to administer it to Kamiko's body. It will heal her. Then you will need a chi bender to reverse the soul binding ritual.
I need to talk to him now!
I'm a chi bender.
You cannot perform it on yourself.
Let me guess. I'll go blind?
Your soul will discorporate and become a wisp, adrift in the ether. I don't think you'd like it.
Oh, you mean like...
Will you let me talk?
Okay, Smith. Kamiko wants to speak with you. I'm not really sure how this is going to...
Smith?
Whoa. Like that, I guess.
Yes, child.
You can't die.
I'm afraid you are mistaken.
You showed me that I was worth something. And that I could fight to become something more.
I only saw what was already there. It is a rare occurrence when one person can truly help another. That is a gift you have given me.
What will I do without you?
What you would have done with me. Leave here. Become yourself. Save the world, most likely. Do not shrink from greatness, child. Breathe into it. Become it. You need not find your path. It has been beneath your feet all the time. Now, to the amulet.
The spirit well.
But... Wait!
There is no more waiting for me. In this way, I can remain on your path a few moments longer.
I will always love you.
And I you, my child. As for you, Lo Wang.
Yeah?
Look after my students, if you can. Easy on the dick jokes, okay?
Shit. I hope I have the strength to go out like that when my time comes.
You. You jerk!
Me? What did I do?
He wasted his last words on you!
I prefer to think that he spent them on me.
If you ever make another dick joke, I will kill you!
You can have my dick jokes when you pry them from my cold, dead wang.
I am never talking to you again!
Finally!
Is that me?
Either that or someone hit Bigfoot's Prozac prescription.
cure!
Oh, that's inconvenient.
You idiot! You let me get away!
Easy with the insults, lady. Let's not forget who's driving this bus.
Oh, believe me, I remember.
Okay, so let's just...
An idiot!
Okay, let's go.
Where?
Anywhere but here.
Wang, it has been too long.
Hermiona? Is that you?
What you see is but a reflection. I am in my temple.
Hey, listen, I'd love to catch up, but I kind of have the entire world up my ass right now. Can we,
Come. Take refuge with us. We will succor you.
Excuse me?
It is the least I can do for my brother's dear companion.
Actually, that sounds pretty good right about now.
It is settled then. Look for me between my mountains, in the valley where the sun does not shine. Farewell for now.
Dude.
What?
Her. I knew she was an idiot from the papers, but that gave me full-body douche chills.
You don't have a body.
Details. She's a freak. And she was hitting on you.
So, we have a little history. I don't see what choice we have. She's offering us refuge.
She's offering us a one-way ticket to Creeperville.
Good thing you're not driving.
Well, I'll be, if it isn't my old pal Fuckface.
Hermiona says you're to come inside.
What, no metal detector? Guess you don't need those when you're immortal.
You are on sacred ground. I would appreciate it if you could respect that.
And I would appreciate it if you choked on a peanut. We all have different struggles. Come on, open up.
Is it me you're looking for? Lo Wang, it's been too long.
Freak show.
Oh, hello.
Let me guess. You've worn out your welcome with yet another employer.
You know me. Another day, another pink slip.
They, what was it they used to say? Can't, handle the Wang?
Yeah, something like that, yes.
Well, here on the mountain, we can definitely handle the Wang. Please know that you can stay here as long as you need to rest, recuperate, and plan your next move.
Thank you. It's very much appreciated. There is actually one thing I think you can do for me.
Name it.
This is gonna sound weird.
I very much doubt you can surprise me.
Okay, I have a young girl trapped inside my head.
Oh, I'm so glad you said something. Are you actively transitioning? Have you told the important people in your life?
No, it's not...
No, I understand. These things can be hard to talk about.
No, it's more of a magical situation.
Oh, wonderful! I'm so happy you're at peace with it, darling.
No, I rescued a girl, and she was mutated in one of Zilla's experiments. In order to save her, a Chi Master placed her soul in mine while he fixed her body.
Oh, how fascinating.
Not really. He was killed, and now she's stuck. I was wondering if you could put her soul back if we were able to locate her body.
My darling... Oh, sorry, darlings. I would be delighted to help you. Transitions like these deserve to be marked with care. I'm touched you would ask me.
Oh, wonderful.
Who is this girl?
Oh, she's the daughter of the Yakuza's big boss.
I see. So you have taken something precious to them.
Believe me, I'd give her back if I could.
You two don't get along?
Oh, no, she's really, really wonderful. Don't get me wrong. But yeah, I want her the fuck out of my head.
Where is her body now?
Yeah, so that's the thing. It sort of mutated into this giant monster beast thing and, ran away.
Oh, Blow Wang. You do get yourself into the most marvelous scrapes.
Everyone has a talent.
Well, we are simple folk up here on the mountain and do not invite adventure. I won't be able to help you get the body back. But if you can retrieve it and return it to its original form, I can sort out her soul for you.
Excellent.
Oh, and if you find yourself with time on your hands, speak with Gozu. He has been getting overwhelmed with his duties and may need some help.
Overwhelmed by duty? That sounds like Gozu. I'll check it out.
Well, you certainly sound eager to get rid of me.
Oh no, not at all. You should think about redecorating in there. Maybe get some curtains, spruce the place up a bit. You know, really make it your own.
There is one thing I will need in order to perform the soul-joining ritual.
And that is?
Ancestral Chi.
Oh, great. I'll just pick some up from the Piggly Wiggly.
Ancestral Chi is coded to each individual person and carried in the spirit of their families. I need a close relative. Or a body part.
Hey, no problem. I'll go hack off her grandmother's arm.
Grandmother. No. Not enough power. It needs to be a parent or a sibling.
She's an only child, and her mom's dead.
Then you're looking for her father, I suppose.
And how the fuck are we supposed to find him?
Bring me something of his, and I may be able to help you.
What, like one of his old playboys?
Oh, a magazine would work. Clothing is better. A weapon is best. If you can manage it.
Wonderful. We'll get right on that. So, any idea where your dad is?
No, but I do know who does. My dear darling Meemaw.
Mamushi Hika.
You know, you're not as stupid as they say.
She's not going to tell us anything, you know.
Oh, she'll never tell us anything. But she carries something of his wherever she goes. His wakizashi.
Why does she have his...
He gave it to her, to mark her as his favorite. It bears his chop, and as far as I can tell, she never parts with it.
So she won't mind if we borrow it for a tick?
I think she'd stab out your eyes if you looked at it too long.
You know, some people probably find that off-putting. But I love how direct she is.